Hi everyone, this is Gary in Camp Tool, Texas. January 6, 2021. This is what I'm doing. I wanted y'all to let y'all see what I'm doing here. This third version Rossi 90, I ran it a couple months ago and it's awesome. It's a short stroke. I've got all three versions. These two are the first version. And that's another final version there. You see the heads, you can tell them. Short stroke. And these are the second versions. Here's cool. It's got a crazy looking head on it. And there's another one. Second version with a carburetor rotate anywhere. These you can only rotate them upside down or right side up. But man, I put two extra gaskets on these, man, because it makes them just awesome. They got three gaskets on them, you know. And but the third version, final version, will turn up more R's than the long strokes will. But I have all three versions here that you see, and they're awesome shape. This has never been ran. Third version there. This one I ran it, but they're all awesome, you know. And I love these Rossi engines. And my go-to is the KMBs, which I got a ton of. Excuse me. There's two OS 91s, used ones I have, and I have six or seven of them. And I got one brand new in the box. It's all my new engines there, and there's some other Ducted Fan Engines that I have. I have every brand that you can think of. But this here, and this box, is two Midwest Jetster 20 kits. And I got from John Bourne. He cut them and everything. Two complete kits of it. And I would already started building them, but I've been shaking so bad, you know what I mean? And kind of dangerous holding a X-Acto knife, you know, and stuff. And I was trying to get my shaking down, so I could use some help on and getting some of these things put together. But still paying on them 48 awesome Ducted Fan jets. You know, and this guy here, man, I mean, there's two complete kits in here. You get one for me and one for my son. And I got three different fan setups, you know, put on it. RK20, RK720, or Turbax 2s, which is, I got two of them. It's a smaller version of the Turbax. And there's one with a KMB 3.5 on it. There's an RK 720 that's put together, rear exhaust can be, and there's one in the box right there. Another one of these where I'm pointing at. But that's my Jet Hanger Hobbies Cougar. I've been trying to get together, but I've been struggling with the shaking. No, I'm not shaking so bad tonight. Thank God for that, you know. But I also got a bunch of Midwest RK40, enough to make nine of them. And here's one I put together. I have four new KMB 7.5s. I have four of them. There's one, there's two, and then the other one's in my bedroom. I got a prop on it. I just spin it to play with them every now and then. I know I got a mess here. Everything you can imagine I have, bolts, torque, except for the Gleichkopf fan that's made in Germany. I would love to have one of them. Here's my mess in here. There's one of them foamy jets, you know. And when I get these other jets, somebody goes in with me, they're going to get some nice stuff. They're going to love it, you know. And I just can't hardly afford it by myself, you know. There's a Sunset Miles F86 brand new, never flown, for sale. It was set up for electric turbats. And, there's my Foremost 150. I got two of them. I'll make them glow. It's electric, don't do nothing for me. Y'all seen this before. Big old giant. F89 Scorpion jet, Byron powered. I ain't got the fan in it. It needs a facelift. It's in great shape, but they got damaged in shipping. The wings come off, and off of it, and, you know, oh my God, they're awesome. But this is what y'all see me doing. Now, I've ran this one, so I'm going to run one of these first versions that you see here in the next day or so. You have three head gaskets on them. They love 5% that way, you know, 22% oil. I got 7% and 22% oil, homebrew fuel. I've already went three gallons of it just playing. There's a fan ain't nobody seen before. It's a pusher. It's 126 millimeter, and you can either put glow on it or electric. It's got both the mounts for it, and there's where you bolt your engine to your glow engine if you want to do that, you know. But that's what I'm working on there, and working with another friend of mine, John and Miles. Let's see if one of these guys want to go in on with me on these 48 jets. Here's my Ducted Fan books. I've got every book that I know they made. Plus I got original first version Starfire owner's manual, you know. And I've got other stuff out there in my son's camper. And out there in the shop, got a hole in the roof. I gotta get that stuff out of there. It don't look like I'm gonna be able to get it fixed. But anyway, this is what I'm gonna be doing. This, I ran this one a couple months ago. Y'all seen it. Ran perfect. Well, I'm gonna run these, one of these, with three head gaskets on it, you know, and cut down on eating glow plugs, and make them where they're not so finicky. You know, I know how to make these things like that, you know. If anybody needs an engine, buy an engine, let me know. Because I've got more, way more than you see right here. Up here, and then them over there. Up there. You know, I got way, way more. I need to sell some of this stuff. But this is Gary in Camp Tool, Texas. And I'll post this video up, then I'll post running one of these. The first version. I want to thank y'all for watching again. More videos come, and God bless.